fish. It looks kind of empty in here.
Yeah, you think we should run to the pet store?
Yeah, we should go to like PetSmart or something like that.
Hey, can I come with you?
Yeah, let's go.
Mom, hurry up! We gotta go get the fishies.
What do you think you want to name him?
I don't know. This one's trying to eat my hand, though.
Cody, Rachel, what do you think you want to name him?
Big Brain.
Big Brain?
Let's go home.
Off to the car we go. Let's get in the car and go home.
Instead, you're going in here with all the other goldfish.
We have to soak them in the water so that they get used to the temperature. Let's float the bag.
They're gonna be so happy swimming with those other fish. Did you guys name them yet?
One of them's name is Big Brain.
What's the other one's name?
Gold.
Rachel, did you have any thoughts?
Golden.
Maybe.
It's got big
Blackfin.
Sure, we could name it Blackfin.
Or we could name it Black Tip, like after the shark.
Do you need help?
No, it's just regular. It's for ducky.
Hey, the fish kind of look hungry. We should feed them.